My name's Philip. I'm an electro engineer.
And my name is Mark. I'm a biological engineer.
And we've put together this system that can sense biomolecules in the gastrointestinal tract.
So the first phase is the biological phase, where we've engineered probiotic cells to sense biomarkers that might be associated with health or disease. And then we take those engineered cells and we deposit them into the device.
So once the cells are in the device, they're trapped underneath this semi-permeable membrane. And what the membrane does is keep the cells inside, but it allows the molecules that we want to sense to diffuse across and activate the cells. Then once the cells are activated, they start luminescing, and then we have a set of detectors underneath the wells that can detect that luminescence, and then a wireless transmitter that can send it outside the body to a user's cell phone.
Even though right now we're just at the prototype stage, we think it's a sort of platform technology. We demonstrated it with blood, but I think that as many synthetic biologists are kind of continuing to make different biosensors for different molecules, they could easily just slot in into this device in a plug-and-play manner. So eventually the number of molecules you can sense can grow and grow and grow. And we also think that at one point in time, it might be something that someone could ingest, similar to when you go to the doctor, you get a blood test, they look at your blood chemistry or the level of certain biomolecules. This could enable looking at the molecules that are in your gut. And that could be important for managing or diagnosing a bunch of different diseases.
And on the electronic side, I mean, we've shown that we could make it reasonably small. And we think that with further engineering work, we would be able to reduce the size maybe by about a third in terms of the volume to really help drive this towards potential clinical use.